All right, you want to mark this turn? For any reason? Okay, all right. Turn to the right here. Another 40. Eighth bend here. And something looks like a... might be another clean out right there.
Oh.
You want me to locate that?
Yeah.
All right, let's go locate that. Okay, I got that located about straight back off the sidewall, about 6 feet. So now we'll keep going. Got a little bit of a low spot here. Something coming up here. Oh, okay. So there's bushing up straight ahead, and then something dropping in right there on the right. See it?
Okay.
So that's probably the house coming in right there on the right.
Yeah.
And then the laundry's coming in right there. I don't know if I'll go in. It looks like, yeah, that's PVC. See it? Let's go locate where this is, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, so we got that located about 5 feet off the back wall in line with where the cast iron comes out from under the house. So let's see if we can go up this, this 2-inch. Looks like we're gonna go. I'm kind of creating a blockage there, though. Yeah. Yeah, that's how far as I'm gonna get. I just created a blockage. It is PVC, yeah.
Alright. Okay, that's fine.
Alright.
Yeah.
Might want to snake that before we leave. Or run the washer, make sure it gets clear.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll see if there's a...
Yeah. Alright, let's Would you hand me a couple rags there?
You even shatter the sensation of time, space, and
duty. Sure. Thanks. Sure, if you want. We're just going to bring that back, and then we'll take a look down line.